Let's subtract unlike fractions. So we have here 2/3 minus 1/5. As you can see, the denominators are different. Here's the rule. To subtract unlike fractions, change them to like fractions using equivalent fractions. So we need to look for the common denominator of the given fractions. Let's write our solution below. 2/3 is also equal to 4/6. 2, 4. 3, 6, it is actually following a pattern. 1/5 is also equal to 2/10. 1, 2. 5, 10. Okay, let's proceed. 2/3 is also equal to 6/9. 1/5 is also equal to 3/15. 2/3 is also equal to 8/12. If we see our given, we can now follow the pattern. 3, 6, 9, 12, so the next would be 15. In which we can get the same equal denominator with our given below, 15. So 2/3 is also equal to 10/15. We now able to get our common denominator, which is 15. 2/3 minus 1/5 is also equal to 10/15 minus 3/15. So 10 minus 3 equals 7. Then let's write our denominator. So the answer is 7/15.